energy infrastructure, such as building solar and wind generators all over our country to reduce climate change. I mean, that's a pretty good idea, but it's projected to take at least 20 years and at least minimally $18 trillion to develop. You know, it's important to realize that we don't have that long of a time frame. We don't really have 20 years, and we really don't have $18 trillion to develop these. So another solution to climate change, we could stop eating animals. And it can be done today. It costs nothing.
More people are born to the planet every day. Every day.
And the war.
Just call it and the war.
Darn, that's the end.
You can change the world. You must change the world.